the beauty of this is this stuff travels. When we talk about these principles and these concepts, this mindset and this lens through which to see a leadership opportunity, it travels from professional life into personal life, but it also travels across industries, it travels across age groups and demographics, entry level to CEO or top levels of the Pentagon, school teachers, police officers, special forces, athletes, I talk to them all. And this is relevant because there's humans involved. And this is part of the human experience. There are things we can take, there's art and science that we can take, but lay over the top of the human experience and it's gonna be relevant. Here's an encouraging aspect of this is if people say, well, I'm not in a formal leadership role, therefore this doesn't apply to me. If you're in a position where you can influence other people, you're in a leadership role. Now, formal leaders may have more opportunities to execute that or resources to execute that, but this is about influence, and this is about you on whatever journey you're on, whether you're a parent or a school teacher, entry level, all the way up to CEO. If you've got the ability and intent to lead yourself or influence other people, you're in the leadership game.